6 employees at the Holyoke Soldiers Home have now tested positive for the coronavirus for a second time. The entire staff was tested after a resident tested positive. And the facility says those 6 employees previously had tested positive, had clinically recovered, and no longer have symptoms. Officials say they were all sent home. And the resident who sparked the widespread testing was negative in the second test.